Hey, how's it going, guys? JT Red Eye here, back again with some more Walking Dead. Jesus Christ, Nick just looks like he has crippling depression. Where we last left off
See
is
anything?
Carver knows
We should
where
get
we
us some supper.
are.
We've been walking for a damn week.
Carver
Better
knows where
find
we
some
are,
shelter.
so we had to go on the road. So,
There's the bridge.
here we
And
are.
does it look passable?
I think so.
Good. Here, eat this back.
There's a little house by the bridge.
How big is it?
It's pretty small. There's a building on the mountain.
What's it look like?
It's big.
That sounds like a good place to spend the night.
We have to cross that bridge. Let's go.
Hold on now. We can't all go sprinting across that thing, okay? We get spotted out there, we're gonna be trapped.
Going around that lake will take too long.
Right, but look, we've got no idea who's out there. Okay, I'm gonna sneak across, make sure it's clear before we bring the whole group over.
You think splitting up the group is a good idea?
Well, I never said it was a good idea. But it's better than risking everyone at once.
What's your plan?
Clem and I can scoot across low and slow, make sure nobody's waiting for us on the other side.
We'll have a tough time covering you from back here.
Well, we'll just turn back if it gets hairy.
Clementine should stay here.
I'm going with Luke.
She's just a little girl, Luke.
She's a valuable little girl.
I can do it.
See? No problem.
I'm going
it's
with Luke.
It's gonna be fine. Okay, we'll signal you guys in 10 minutes. Just watch for a light at the far side.
See, we have
I
a gun.
Too.
You stay with the group.
I'm fine, Luke.
I don't like this.
Yeah, well, when's the last time you liked anything, Carlos?
If something happens, I'll cover you.
Come on. Hey, sorry about that. I just could really use your eyes, and right now I don't trust Nick to tie his own shoes. You're just still on edge after the Carver thing.
It's been 5 days. Why would Carver still be following us?
What's the most important thing in this world?
This Carver guy.
What does everyone want?
Food.
Food?
Nope. Listen, what's the one thing a guy would walk hundreds of miles to get back?
Family.
It's a tough world out there without people you can trust. Anyways, you can ask Rebecca, okay? I'm not gonna get in the middle of it.
Ooh,
We've
what
all
happened
made
with
mistakes.
Rebecca?
Done things that we regret. It's not my place to talk about someone else's past, you know?
Seems like we're already in the middle of it.
Tell me about it.
Got some walkers here we gotta clear out. Oh, there's only a couple.
Can't shoot them. Too much noise. There are only two.
Let's take them.
I like your style.
The walkers look blind. How can they see us? Do they go solely
I'll take the
by
big one.
Smell?
You get shorty. Wish we could use guns. We should be okay.
I've got the big one.
Hey, kid. Look, it's not like I don't know you have guts, but are you crazy?
Maybe I am.
I got the big
Just
one.
Just stick with the plan, okay?
Oh, come on, let me take the big one. Where'd I pull that hammer out of my pocket?
Go ahead, give it a good pull. It should come free.
I know. I've done this before, remember? In a shed.
Up. Why did I
nice
use...
Nice work, kid.
Why did I use that end? The
Ow.
Other end would have went, like, straight through. The other end would have went straight through, like... Why would I use the end that could possibly get stuck in the walker's head? Like, if I do that when the walker's coming in a group, that's gonna be bad.
Shit.
It's just, there's three. You have a machete.
Okay. Clem! I'm okay! I'm stuck! Behind you!
Okay, Luke. Just leave me with two walkers. Again. Why would I use that end? It's just gonna get stuck. Are you kidding me, Clem? Why is there such a struggle like this to kill three walkers? Luke could have took out two with ease, and then I would have took out the one, and none of this would have happened. See, Luke? Oh, what? Okay, come on, Clem. You're not even trying now. And... Luke. What are you doing, Luke? Just hold your body. Like, you see how that whole crisis could have been avoided? It's simple how that could have been avoided. Like, that did not need to happen at all.
Let's keep going.
Why are we stopped?
You see him?
Hey, it's a new friend.
Yeah.
Or we can kill him and rob him
just
for everything.
Cool. And you do the talking.
Oh, what? Jesus Christ,
why
his
me?
Face looks
I don't
all
get
mangled.
In a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves. And don't piss him off. And don't tell him anything. You know, on second thought, maybe I should do the talking.
What should I say?
I don't know. Ask him for directions.
Directions to where? How to get across the bridge?
Well, who are you?
We seem to be struggling
Who's
with
asking?
That.
I am.
Wanna help me out here?
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
Why are you so far away? You have a gun. Come on. Just, you don't have to shout from across the way.
Huh.
That's better.
You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes? No offense or anything, but you know how it is out here. You run into a lot of assholes.
I'm not an asshole.
Are you calling me an asshole?
You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone else?
I see at least one group a day move through here. You all look the same. It's like a great migration of the dazed and confused.
Have you seen someone named Krista?
Krista? Maybe.
Really?
No, I mean, a lot of people come through here. I don't know.
Oh, that's really helpful,
say,
guy.
You two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all right then. Thank you.
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food
this
and supplies
seems
back
nice.
In the station. And if you want, the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing?
What? No, no, man. Wait.
No, 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 no. He's with us. Nick! No!
Put it down!
Oh. Luke. What did you do, man? What did you do, Luke?
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
Why didn't you wait for a signal?
We thought you were in trouble. You were waving your arms.
Is anyone hurt?
I'm fine. Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Why, Luke? He was a friendly guy. Come on. I don't think I could have saved him. I think that was a planned point in the game.
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
Oh, was he?
I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Well, that's not what it looked like to me.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
And why do you think that is, Nick?
He wasn't gonna do anything.
But...
I know what I saw.
Either way, you could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think why is everyone on edge?
I don't know. No, I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine.
I mean, he dropped a pretty good gun.
Luke, can I talk to you alone?
Like, I mean, Nick, if he was gonna shoot the guy, he could have shot him in the head, so he could have took his gun.
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Wish we still had those juice boxes.
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the station.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here. A little small for us, though.
Sure.
Alright, let me go look. Let's see how much food this guy has. I don't want to talk to anyone. I don't want to talk to Nick. He was dumb. He killed an innocent person, and... I just don't want to talk to him right now. Let's see here. Ooh. That's a good weapon. WM. Engraved.
Feels
and everything.
Pretty good.
Pretty good. I don't think that's gonna get stuck in a locker anytime soon. Open up the trunk. And the knife doesn't break. That's a plus. Ooh, we got some peaches.
Man, not that we had a bed. Look at this dump. Guess he did have food. Man,
yeah.
Fuck Nick. Nick's Plenty. Lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
He was trying to help us.
Yeah, and someone died. I ain't no judge, but that's straight up murder in my book. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
I mean, there's not really murder.
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she just shot this other woman.
Damn.
Oh yeah, I picked...
What'd you do?
My friend forgave her.
I picked that one girl.
And then she stole our car and left us.
Oh.
The guy had plenty of food. He had 2 cans left.
That's funny. She looks just like you.
I guess...
Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca... Well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group. But I've got to put Beck and the baby first.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Thanks, Clementine. It's a shame. Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine. The hell is that?
What? To me, walkers. It looks like a group of walkers. Here. Nobody could see it or hear it.
All right, we're heading up.
Or you could take them out. Stop future problems, maybe. That seems pretty simple.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days. My back is done being careful.
Doesn't look like anybody's home.
Let's just
nail
knock.
Down tight. I'll check around front.
If you look at that, if you look at that door there. You see how none of it's nailed across the way?
Back there.
You could just open it.
Could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look? It'd be just like climbing a treehouse. Yeah, just a really tall treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I hated it.
Oh.
Well, I hid from the walkers up there, that's something. And then I think I made Lee climb up that treehouse with a broken leg. Why would she hate a treehouse? I wish I had a treehouse.
Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Oh, that's reassuring.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
Okay.
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
That sounds stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. The trick was not to look down, though. You're fine. You're fine.
What?
Just look at me, okay?
What happened?
Fine.
Why is she
just
falling?
Just slow down. Just for a second, okay?
You look like an idiot.
Just climb the thing.
What? That was supposed to... Why is everything an insult with Clem? Like, 80% of the time, it's just so... It's so stupid and random. Can I
Made
pet
it.
The crow? Oh, no, I guess he's gonna fly
See
away.
Anything?
You would think since the crow isn't afraid of people, or hasn't seen people, it'd be more skittish. I don't see anything.
I can see the bridge.
Oh. I can see little people, too.
Wait, I see something.
What is it?
A light. Wait, there's another. Luke.
I shouldn't be shouting.
Luke.
They can probably hear me. Oh, God. Oh, it doesn't say a water bottle. It says an H2O bottle. Is that... Can we go 2 seconds without doing a hold up? Why am I sneaking? They obviously
Listen, everyone,
see me.
Just stay calm.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
just
me.
Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that. Whoa.
Is that... Whoa. That Kenny?
Please just do what he says.
Kenny!
That
Wait,
Kenny,
you know
he made
guy?
It.
Clementine?
He made it. I wonder why he didn't try and stick around and find us.
I'll take that as a yes.
These people with you?
Still has the same text as the last game. I like that.
We can talk inside.
Great. I just started dinner.
Are you sure you don't mind?
It's gonna storm soon. Please, come in.
And he's found a new group. He looks like he's doing good for himself. This looks like a nice home.
Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front. We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention. But after we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
I mean...
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart sumbitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started?
I mean, I wouldn't waste
Please,
my
make
power
yourselves
on
at
that.
Home. You can leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, I'm holding on to my rifle. Thanks.
Oh, come on,
guys.
There
are guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem? If you tell me they're good, then I'm good.
Us. You were the one waving a gun around, man.
They're cool.
They're cool. Everybody, just chill out. Let's take it from here to
Dad,
here.
Look, like, a Christmas tree.
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Let's just all chill out for a second. Kenny, put your gun down. There we go. Why'd you sit on the floor? There's a bench.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
Is the knife really that big? It couldn't fit fully in my pocket. In the pocket there? I don't think it was. I want to know how Kenny survived this. I'm interested.
Still wearing this dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were like two peas in a pod. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
Does he not know?
He saved me.
Does Kenny not know Lee died?
I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. Hell. He was a hell of a guy. When my son... Well, he took care of him. I'll never forget that. So, where'd you end up?
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid, well...
I got Omid
Krista
killed.
Krista and I were together for a while, but these guys caught us. She's gone.
I'm not...
Sounds like it ain't been easy for you.
She's probably dead.
I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner. But everything's gonna be fine now.
Where have you been?
Oh, hell. All over after Savannah.
How did you get out of there?
That's what I'd like
Krista
to know.
Krista got in a hell of a mess. I gave her a hand, and then it got messier. For a minute there, it wasn't looking too good for old Kenny. Long story short, I got lucky. Real lucky.
Or like, vault out... Did he vault out a window?
After that. And then I met Sarita. Thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you, Clementine.
Hey, Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos, right?
Matthew.
Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Wait, what did that guy say?
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
What did you say?
Clem, why don't you help Walt with
Matthew.
Dinner?
Matthew. Is that what possibly could be engraved on the knife? His initials? Did Nick do a really, really bad thing
here? Hey, Clementine.
Here?
Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Wanna help me prepare a little dinner? So how do you know Kenny?
He and Sarita have been a huge help. Matthew and I barely knew what to do around here the first week.
We're old friends. I met him after it happened.
When he was with Lee? Yeah, he only told us a little.
Connecting with people is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew.
Oh, God.
Gosh, you remind me of my students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
Oh, I didn't click it fast enough.
You poor thing.
Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Okay.
What is this?
Le Walter Surprise, an autumnal legume salad with a peach roux.
What?
It's peaches and beans. That's all we got. Huh. Striking resemblance.
I mean,
anyway,
I don't see
here.
The difference, but or I don't see the connection, but I guess some people do. Oh, I thought she was gonna steal it. Can I not walk that way? Okay, walk! Clem. There we go. I'm walking. Oh, I want to pick up a CD.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998.
Let's put that in the CD player. Come on, get some tunes flowing in here. How do I... There we go. And I'll skip talking to you.
It's crazy.
Go up here.
Why follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking?
Why?
What do you think they are? Ninjas?
Ninjas? They
Clem,
what?
Luke
doesn't
even
make any sense.
In the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
She's got binoculars, genius.
I saw lights.
Which way did they go?
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
I mean,
Clementine,
we're pretty
you talked
safe.
To that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful. They could be hiding something.
He mentioned someone else.
Someone else? Who?
His friend. His name is Matthew.
Look, I don't care what that man said. We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out.
Jesus Christ, Carlos.
Luke.
You think they're plotting kill
so
us
good.
In our sleep?
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it. I'll be right back.
Let's examine this box.
I can't believe all this stuff.
Okay, let's go and talk to these people. This cabin actually looks really nice. Be a great place to hold up in. Talk to...
Clem, we could use some help.
This
Here,
person.
Sarah, you take this and string them up over there. You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again. When I met him, well, he's so different now. But you must be so glad.
Did he say anything about before?
No. He won't talk about before I met him.
Oh.
Well, I mean, he did
everything
lose
takes a little
everything.
Coaxing these days.
Everything and
Perfect.
His group.
Now we just need the topper.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
My family didn't celebrate Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
Oh, she must have had bad childhood. Childhood without Christmas. I'm gonna talk to Rebecca. I wanna see.
Are you okay?
Why?
Just got a little
Carver's
dizzy.
Following us.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I mean, how can anyone now? Everything's so fucked up.
It's not gonna be easy.
I know it's gonna be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens,
it's gonna cry and get us all killed.
She's kicking. Wanna listen? That food smells good, huh?
Can I?
She's gonna be a runner.
I didn't hear anything.
If he finds out it's not his, he'll kill me.
Who?
I don't know what to do. I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice. But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
I wouldn't say anything.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
Just need to get some food in you. Thanks for staying with her, Clem.
I need...
Can you ask that Walter guy when we're gonna eat?
I love you, silly bear.
Oh, here we go.
Get the I hate box. It when you call me that.
I know. But I mean it.
No, let's put the angel on because Sarah likes it.
You get some rest now.
Boom.
She looks so cool.
Beautiful. I used to love this time of
year. I wonder what would have happened if I would have grabbed the ornament.
Now that your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home. Matthew and Walter are amazing people. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here. He should be back soon.
Oh, God.
Clem,
did we kill him?
I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you? I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious. He has good days and bad days, like everyone else.
He seems like the same old Kenny to me.
Oh, well, that's good.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, hon.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Jesus Christ, Kenny, settle down.
He always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
Well, everyone, dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
Okay, and that's a good pause to end it for this episode. So if you like this video, leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe.